Nebraska Supreme Court has issued a death warrant for the state's longest serving death row inmate. If Corrections carries out the lethal injection on August 14th, it would be Nebraska's first execution in 21 years. Kerry Dean Moore killed two Omaha cab drivers back in 1979. Now, the state wants to execute the 60-year-old before its lethal injection drugs expire, which happens in August. This decision from Nebraska Supreme Court has brought pushback from multiple groups, including the ACLU of Nebraska.